You wanted more Zelda games? Well, you got it. Sort of. Hey everyone, Andrea here for The Escapist, and this morning Nintendo had another one of their spiffy Nintendo Direct presentations where they announced all kinds of stuff, from Rosalina being featured in Smash Brothers and Mario Kart, to more footage of Cranky Kong, and even a new game, Dr. Luigi, but the news making the most waves is Hyrule Warriors. Nintendo has teamed up with Tecmo Koei to mash up the Legend of Zelda franchise with Dynasty Warriors to create Hyrule Warriors. The game will come to the Wii U sometime next year and will feature lots of battle action that pits Link against hundreds of enemies. This new trailer shows him fighting various monsters around Hyrule Castle, though no specific gameplay features were mentioned. Link has his iconic sword and shield, but there are also other weapons featured in the trailer. This will be the latest in a long line of spin-offs for the Dynasty Warriors franchise, which also includes a free-to-play tactical combat MMO. And while die-hard Zelda fans will enjoy seeing Link on the Wii U, this certainly isn't the full-fledged Wii U Zelda game we were hoping for. Now, I'm still holding out for that awesome Wii U tech demo from E3 a few years back to actually be made into a game, because that looked amazing. Now let me know what you guys think about this mashup in the comments below, and I'll be sure to keep you posted on any updated info we get from Nintendo. I'm Andrea Rene, and thanks for watching.